1845, William Henry Howard was in the militia. He was awarded 640 acres of land. He's from Tennessee. He brought his wife with him, I believe maybe some children, and then he brought Mamie Juliet, Daddy Bum, and a child, which were slaves. When he was awarded the 640 acres, it was named Howard's Ridge. That is basically where 10th Street started, Howard's Ridge.
What was this community?
Okay, so this area had doctors, lawyers, business owners. You also had workers who worked in servants' quarters, who worked as farmers, who worked on plantations. There was a plantation as well. There was also a lot of business owners in 10th Street and entertainers as well. They need to know that this area is a big starting point for a lot of the Dallas African Americans. So I believe the construction of I-35 is what started tearing away at the community. And that was around in the 1950s. Well, N.W. Harley has to be one of the oldest. This started out as Harley around 1893. It was called Ninth Ward Colored School at the time. And so it was in the back, which was at 9th Street. And then in 1928, or the 1920s, because it was so overpopulated, since this being a freedman town, African Americans could only go certain places. So it was a lot of